If you want to win, don't hold anything back.
Thank you.
the Mississippi River. Back in the day, they used to race steamboats down this thing. The winner ran a whopping 13 knots. Not much by modern standards, but back then, it was the talk of the nation.
We'll be right back. Thank you.